You can see the new faceted search filters at the top of the tabs in the management page. For example, from the Tasks tab, you can now apply the type, artifact, or trigger facets to filter the list. You can find the plans in which a task is running and see how this task is integrated in a plan by clicking the plan name directly from the Plans tab of the Triggers and Plans dialog box. You can also access it from the Task Details page in the Last 5 Runs section, or from the Task Run History page. The microservice build type is now supported for routes and data service jobs to replace the deprecated Spring Boot microservice. To do so, in the Deployment view of the Route or Job tab, select Microservice in the Build Type list. You can customize the default configuration of the microservice in the Project Settings dialog box. Click Build Standalone Microservices Default Configuration and edit the properties as needed. Then you can build the route or data service job as a microservice or a microservice Docker image. You can also publish the route or data service job to an artifact repository or a Docker registry. With this new release, you now have the possibility to set an existing Iceberg catalogs in your standard jobs. This feature is available either with a brand new tIceberg catalog component, or with a new option in the tIceberg table component. Let's first take a look at tIceberg catalog. You can specify the type of catalog to be set, such as Hadoop or Hive. Or you can directly choose a custom catalog, and then configure the property in the table as follows. As said before, another method to set catalog is to use the new set catalog option in tIceberg table. You'll need to specify a catalog name to be used. It is now possible to use the insert overwrite feature to replace data in an Iceberg table. A brand new option is available in the tIceberg output component in your standard jobs, use insert overwrite. You can choose to replace all data from an Iceberg table with the all rows from source table option by specifying the source table name. Or you can choose to replace data in an Iceberg table with the result of a custom query with the use a custom query option.